Otunga looks like he's been spending a little more time in the weight room than he has the courtroom lately.
Well, he's undefeated as a lawyer.
Whoa! Show off a little bit there, Santino.
Oh, look at it. Look at the physique on Otunga, though. How can you boo that? And that is the captain.
Step back.
Oh, wait a minute. He might have hurt himself, but Otunga takes advantage.
I think he pulled a muscle there.
Oh, Mr. Long, there's the goof who's captain of your team. I hope you enjoyed watching that.
Yeah, Danny Long, he enjoys watching Santino more than he enjoys watching you, Michael Cole. And who wouldn't? And now, Santino with a few lifts of his own right to the jaw. Now, forget the physique. What about that jaw? Look at Otunga go.
And Santino, the current United States champion, one of the biggest upsets in the history of Monday Night Raw a couple of weeks ago when he defeated Jack Swagger for the championship.
Cobra time. Lord,
what are you doing? What are you doing? You ain't even got no business out here.
Hey, don't touch that. John Laurinaitis' smartphone.
Not a smartphone, it's a BlackBerry, but now it's a CrackBerry.
How could Johnny text you and I now and tell us what a great job I'm doing if he has no phone? And now the celebration and the mocking of Santino begins. Team Johnny on a roll, head to WrestleMania.
Punch him, Teddy, punch him.
Knock his lights out. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are indeed 13 nights away. That's uncalled for. He should be arrested or at least sued.
Look out, Teddy.
Oh, things are heating up for Team Johnny and Team Teddy at WrestleMania.
I hope that Teddy Long just chipped one of those about 63 teeth that Laurinaitis has in his head.
Somebody's got to do something about Long. He's out of control.
What do you mean?